That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
Yuki de oi kakete, chisana negai ga ashita o tsukuru. Dekiru kamo minna ga nozomu.
Fucking beautiful! We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic. Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off. Now don't fucking worry about it. Now this figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays, it ain't a problem.
I hope you're right, for my sake.
Shut up and think about the money.If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my Katie.
I'll think about the money then.
What a true... We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in any Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky. Your brother, Becky, he gave me your number.
Hi, Nico. What's up?
I was wondering if you wanted to come out with me sometime. Maybe we'd do something together.
Okay, that could be interesting. I don't normally socialize with Packy's gangster friends. But sure, pick me up in the next hour.
See you then.
Hey, idiot! Let's go!
I thought I was doing that.
I hear you need work. I want to throw you a bone, Vicky. Come over to the facility in Little Italy. We'll have a little sit down.
Hey there! Come on, let's go!
Thanks, Kate. I didn't think you cared about that kind of thing. Nice to get to know you, too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. I try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than keeping my secrets about my family from you, you're probably keeping secrets about my family from me.
No comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the family?
Date? This isn't a date, Nico. We're just getting to know each other. We might be friends and that's all. I couldn't date you. Someone like my brothers? I couldn't do that to myself.
All right, then. This isn't a date. We're just two people hanging out.
That's it. But it's nice. I'm enjoying myself.
Me too. Come on, get out of the way.
You have arrived.
The police!
Hey, that was fun.
You're a great guy for a maniac, but I'm going to bed. Good night.
See you later, Kate.
I don't have time for this.
Insurance.